Welcome guys to Pure Fiction Deceitful Chaos for F2P player number 4. So let's jump into it. For stage buff, we are just need to you can read in here, but basically you just need to inflicting shatter and it can be stack up to 6 times. For whimsicality, we are gonna using inducement in here. For the first half, we're gonna watch out for the Silverman Lieutenant. This one is a bit tougher to destroy in the wave 1. In the wave 2, we just need to finishing it ASAP, but you need to careful because there is one enemy in here, a bubble hound. He got electrical weakness in here, not ice. Including this JPR. So if we are putting electric in here, it's not really useful because only two monster that have electric. So for the bubble hound, we are gonna dependent on a physical character that we got in here. In wave 3, we are not gonna destroy JPR because it's quite hard for F2P player, but if you got a really, really good character, maybe you can destroy the part, but as F2P, especially in this example, I will just focus on Silverman Lieutenant and reaching 60k. So that's it. For the character in here, we are not gonna using Quantum in here, but we are focusing on Ice and Physical. For Ice, there's a lot of character that you can using in here. For F2P player, you can using Misha and Herta, especially Herta. Herta is really, really good for her full appetite. And also, if you want to using Pela, you need to you need to using her ultimate and in a good time, not like in bad time, especially in wave 2. You need to careful in wave 2 if you want to using Pela. There is some character like Yan Qing in here, or another Mark 7. They are not really useful in here because they are only attacking one character, but you can using them only for the Lieutenant or the minion to triggering Herta full up attack. But mostly I'm not gonna using them. So that's it. The character that I'm really recommending it, that is Misha or Jing Liu. I know it. I'm sorry guys, but if you get Jing Liu, it's gonna be easier. So that's it. For physical character, there's only two physical character that maybe three. The number one physical character for it's gonna be Clara. You can have Clara in a normal banner, and if you don't have a 300 pull, when you're reaching 300 pull, you can pull for Clara. The second character is Argenti, but sadly I don't have Argenti, so I only have Clara. If you don't have Clara or Argenti, you are in tough position because the only thing that you using is MC in here. So yeah, for physical MC, there's another physical character like Hanya, Luca, but there are not really dependable in here. You can using Luca if you build him a really, really tanky, but for what I trying in here, like try and error, if you got Clara is really, really good. If you have Argenti or Clara, you can using one of them or both. For Argenti, you can using his ultimate at a good timing, like a good timing when you there is especially if you can put two Lieutenant in one line and destroying them with Argenti ultimate, that's gonna be really, really good. So that's it for the first half. For the second half, is the strategy is quite similar. In here, you are gonna what you need to careful with decaying shadow. For wave one. In wave two, in here, is kinda similar. In here, you just need to finish them ASAP. Especially Trotter, you need to prioritize Trotter. And in wave two, wave three, for most of F2P player, you're not gonna able to destroying Qualia, so you are gonna focusing to decaying shadow again. And just focusing for reaching 60k. So that's it for the team coming here. In second half in here, you are more, you have more choice in here because this is more toward the OT. And also, if you don't have the OT character, it's okay because there's a fire, electric, wind. There's a lot of character. I'm not gonna talking much because you can using any type of a character in here. But if you are using Akron in here, there's a one tip that I gonna show you. If you are using Akron, you need to putting a Jeopard in your team. And the light cone that you are putting on Jeopard is Universal Market. This light cone is gonna help Akron a lot to stack up her what is it called thingy like 19 that Akron have. Okay, that's it. But as long as you have all the fire electric and wind in here, you are good to go. And I don't think you need to put a quantum in here, man. Just don't use quantum. I'm trying using quantum in here, but the result is not really good, so forget about quantum in here. So I think that's it. So let's go to the let's go to the game. Okay, let's go. Upgrade configured. Sound lingers. The moon shines on the truth. Existence is unity. They sent you. In here, I gonna try. It's a bit RNG, but I'm gonna trying to put another lieutenant in one of the line in here. And yeah, there you go. You need to like triggering a lot of harta up attack is gonna be really really useful. In here I will not attacking the lieutenant, I will just attacking the minion. And hope the we can have the lieutenant. We are not gonna using Jing Liu ultimate. We are gonna pop Run my ultimate first. It's gonna be buff our character. Okay, in here we are not gonna using Jing Liu ultimate. We are gonna using just Clara. Good. Okay, I'm destroying the lieutenant. It's okay. It's cool. So in here, it's a bit RNG. Sometimes the lieutenant is around in the middle, but in here I'm unlucky because the lieutenant is on the rear. But we are gonna doing it anyway. It's a bit RNG. You can like restarting it if you don't see like the lieutenant in the middle, especially if you are using Jing Liu. Because if the lieutenant in the middle, you can attacking three character. But if you want to destroying the lieutenant with Jing Liu in the rear, it's a bit wasteful to using Jing Liu. So yeah, that's just a little tip for you who are using Jing Liu. In here, I will just using Hertha first. Hope the enemy come out close to the lightning, and okay, in here I can using no, we're not using it. I will just using Jing Liu in here. Ah, oh, man, I made a mistake. I shouldn't attacking it. I should attacking it with Jing Liu. I made a mistake. There's a mistake in there. I shouldn't using Hertha in there. I should just attacking with Jing Liu. I'm sorry guys. I'm so sorry. One Hertha turn is wasted. I'm so sorry. That's really really bad. But I hope I can still managing it. Okay. I want to protect everyone. Tell me, Mr. Sora. In here, we don't have enough a character to destroying the buff, the doggy in here. Like there is a electric and wind. So the only there is, and also there is ice. So we are gonna depending a lot on physical character in here, and hope you are have a good physical character in here. Okay, in here, I will just sing Hertha again. And also, just a little bit, you need to like min-maxing Hertha. In here, my Hertha is not really that good, but yeah, for your case, please, please maximize Hertha. Yeah. Okay. The placement sometimes is a bit RNG, but it is what it is. Okay, in here, I will just buff our character first. Okay. I need to choose between Clara or Hertha with Hertha skill. I will choose Clara because after Clara skill, Hertha gonna be using her pull up, so Hertha gonna be have more energy. So yeah. Ah no, it's not triggering. Ah man, it's not triggering, bruh. Bruh. It's a bit RNG. God. I hope it's gonna be triggering Hertha. Ah, we're not doing that. In here, I will just attacking the minion, not the boss itself. We want to triggering Hertha while up attacking here. Okay, there, now there's a two lieutenant, so now it's not a wasteful. So in here, we are just pop up this Titan first. Come on, Herta, what the? Herta, man! And now we're attacking Clara, come on, man! Attack Clara, not Herta! Yeah, we're gonna pop this boss. I hope no one is attacking Herta. Man, I don't know why no one attacking Clara. It's a bit RNG. Okay, we're gonna destroy with the good thing about Clara in here. Clara can destroying the shield that Gepard using to shield up his team. His teammate. So gone. In here, we're gonna destroying minion. Oh my god, Herta! Okay, I will gonna destroy the boss in here with Jing Liu. Oh wait, Herta! Okay, 29. It's quite good, okay? I reached like a 32,000 before. It's a bit RNG, and also remember now, remember again, before I'm wasting one turn of Herta. That's count, one turn of Herta. If I'm not wasting one turn of Herta, it's gonna be more than 30k. But it is what it is. We're gonna making up in this turn, in this second half. Okay, in here, like this, there you go. Sometimes it's gonna something like this happen. So I will just gonna restarting it again. It's quite annoying. Sometimes Gepard is being debuffed, debuffed. Even though I got a lot of effect rest on him, I don't know why, but yeah. There you go. In here, you want to like the you want to like using Gepard, and the minion gonna be attacking Gepard with the Lycon that I already said before. Good. In here we got 9. There you go. We got 9. We can using like if you are using Ekron, you can using Ekron ultimate right now, but we are gonna waiting until there is 3 Quadrifallen Ascendants. So we are not gonna destroying the enemy right away with Ekron ultimate. We are waiting to attack first. Good. One attack to Gepard. Ah, man. Okay. It's okay. Okay, 3. Okay, good. That's strange. Gepard is being attacked once. Okay, anyway. Anyway. I'm not gonna using my attack. I will just using ultimate first. I weep for the departed. It's up to you, though. Sometime this boss is not come out. But so, yeah. It's a bit RNG in here. Okay, here we go. Like this. It's up to you in here. I will just using Ekron. I will just attack in here and... Good. Okay, in here. We are gonna destroying them ASAP. So first thing first, in here I will try to using Kafka first. Good times, never time to say bye. The good thing about Kafka, especially there's Kafka and Black Swan. Black Swan is gonna be help Kafka a bit in her ultimate, so it's quite good. Okay, one for the Fallen. We're not gonna using Kafka in here. I will just gonna attack. Yeah, one. Okay. In here, I will attack this monster. Yeah. Okay, I will just using ultimate. I weep for the departed. Good, go on. Throw it again. Good. Memories are ever beneath the waters lies an endless abyss. Good, some stack in. This is a really bad man. They are not attacking Jepard. There should be attacking Jepard a lot. There's a bit RNG in there, but yeah, it is what it is. And here we are gonna using Akron to destroy this Torter. Okay, I will take this one, yeah. Stand still. Good. Some stack in there. I will attack. Okay, throw it, I guess. We are just let them destroy themselves. We're not gonna using a ultimate. It's gonna be wasteful. Just let them destroy themselves. That's half the work. It's unfortunate that we are need to using Akron, but it is what it is. Oh my god, come on. Okay, here we go. In here we are have all that we needed. So we are gonna using ultimate right away. This is a one RNG bad thing about Akron. If you are using Akron, in here you can see like the Crimson Knot is on Cocolia, not in the this boss Decaying Shadow. It's with RNG. The thing that you wanted is that Crimson Knot is lie upon the Decaying Shadow, not Cocolia, but it's what it is. I will try to doing it. Hope I weep for the departed. It's gonna be good. It too shall fall. I hope there is a decaying another good. There's another Decaying Shadow. I hope it's more towards a middle in here, so we can attack three of them. But it is what it is. It's a bit RNG in there, so I get it. Are we gonna using ultimate first? Never let time to say bye. Boom. Okay, in here. Oh yeah, it's a bit tips in here. Why I'm not using Jepard ultimate? There is a strange thing in this game. Like, if I'm using a Jepard ultimate, the enemy is kinda less likely attacking Jepard. I don't know why. But if I'm not using Jepard ultimate and let the Jepard health decreasing, the enemy is like to this attacking Jepard a lot and a lot. But I don't know, it's just me or it's just RNG, but there's something, yeah, that's happening sometime, but I don't know. Okay, I will attacking this one. Yeah. I will attack this one. Stand still. Good, attack the part. Good. We like to. It's okay. It's okay. As long as the part is still being attacked, we are good to go. I think I will just destroy this one. Oh my god, attack the apartment. There you go. I think we can destroy this one. Please destroy it. Destroy it. Ah, no! Okay, I will just attacking it. I will just attacking it. So it's gonna... I don't want to waste the ultimate. Good, there's a new one. I hope it's on the decaying. Good! It's lay upon the decaying, not a cochlea. Good, it's okay. Just attacking Jepard. Jepard, good. Okay, in here, yeah. It's a bit RNG, man. You can... Yeah. Like, sometimes it can be a 60k, I don't know. I shouldn't using a... What it's called? Like... Skill before I'm using skill for Black Swan instead of Kafka. If I'm using for Kafka, it's gonna be there's one ultimate in here. Yeah, I made a mistake again in here, but it is what it is. I hope it's gonna be 60k. It's close, it's close, it's close. You know, I'm making a two mistake, like I'm making two mistakes. So, hope you can doing it. I'm sorry, guys, I'm so sorry. It's more than 60k before. I reaching like 66 in here. 66. It's a bit RNG here and there, but you can using it to your strategy. There's RNG here and there, but hope you can reaching more than 60k. So there you go, guys. Thank you so much. And if you like this kind of content, you can go to panglimakegelapan.star.page. In there you can find all of my social media and how to support me. Or just say hi when I'm live streaming next time. So, thank you so much and I will see you again next time. I'm sorry guys, I'm so sorry.